Please be seated. Ladies and gentlemen, before I begin, let me add my words of welcome to you as we celebrate our HSC cohort of 2015. Now, I'm going to officially welcome them by calling them in as a roll call. They're going to come in pairs from the corner back there and take up their rightful position of honour at the front. At the outset, though, I'd like to just say that one of our students, Lachlan Roberts, is not able to be with us today. Lachlan is currently in the Australian National Football Team training in a training camp all week, and clearly his requirement at a national football level is required of him to be in attendance. I know he's sad to not be here, but I'm sure we understand that commitment and a great honour for him for doing that. For year 12, 2000. Jared Elchin, Robert Archer. Amy Lee Attard, Trina Azapada. Zach Barr, Grace Barrett. Uncle Boy, James Rowe. Madison Brinkworth, Darcy Brad. Victoria Buda, Henry Carter. Brittany Crouch. Hayden Driver, Jack McFerrity. Rachel Feeney, Bradley Firth. Tracy Gideas, Diana Rubin. Abby Glover, Danielle Green. Nikhil Goyle, Joan McGray. Ryan Gregory, Madison Hart. Lachlan Hanley, Jeffrey Hutton. Larry Hudson-Oles, Alana Hawkins. Lachlan Jones, Nathan Hanto. Jet Kellner, Victoria Kenneth Smith. Jacinta Keselos, Kid Kev. Senna Kosovarisu, Stephanie Lay. Ellie Margin, Rachel Matthews.
David Maximus, Tardy McCord. Ashley Messer, Isabel Mitchell. Grace Murphy, Sebastian Miles. Karen Bianagi, Sean Narayan. Rachel Newton, Isabel Offen. Thomas, Suzanne Harris. Mitchell Robinson, Daniel Santos. Joel Sawyer, Azad Shahid. Rachel Shu, Trent Seal. Sarah Stone, Tyler Tavai.
She gets all the time.
check 2 1 3. Congratulations. Now, into a new
always do it this time. I go for mine, I got to shine.
The three hands up in the sky.
I go for mine, I got to shine.
The three hands up in the sky. I'm a galaxy big mama. I'm a big time.
Hey.
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 Hey. Looking back on the journey we made, it's like we all wonder how we made it here today. And in a moment of time, it will all be the past. So hey, I guess we should make this good life last. So fast as time has come, and we made it together through all the highs and lows. And no matter the weather, we can look back and say 13 years well spent. You'll laugh to have a think of what that time frame meant. When you could chill with your friends, whether break or class, talking about whether you passed or you came out last. And when the Congress came, you were up in spirit, making sure all of the habits all around you hear it. Whether sport, music, or whatever you think, I bet you're gonna miss it a bit when the final bell rings. And as we come out of the last exam, sure, don't think the memories you made is disappearing. But still, I go for mine, I got to shine.
Put your hands up in the sky.
Now I go for mine, I got to shine. Stepping out, new world to explore, I have to hate it. We bugging out, no care at all. The celebration is elevating out of control. Chilling meditation, better off waiting for the days to wait in. Cause the parents off our case and never do days in. Cause we party all night and then in the morning without a warrant. Carry on as we come sworn in. That last exam is always the longest. Make sure that last sentence is always the strongest. Walking out, feeling the weight off the world, off the earth. And then do everything. That's the celebration, that's the elevation, that's the energy. You wish to portray no poor taste in action. You'll be fine to get ready for the good times. I go for mine, I got to shine. Now I go for mine, I got to shine. The school is like my home. From year 7 to 12, I'm proud to call it my own. I'm sure I'm not alone when I say it's the best. Takes down BAC, I'm whatever school's next. And I'm keen for what's next, but my time's on the suck. So gone, yesterday was where we first rolled up. But this a new chapter, time to write my wrongs and rights. In my story and this book of life.
The good life better than the life I live. When I thought that I was gonna go crazy. We won't see you again.
Seems like yesterday.